Hello guys.
Hello, I'm Thanpatha Kim Sawat.
Now we are at Chai Wattanalam Temple.
Hello, today I will take it to know the Khon San Duang Festival.
Hello guys, today I'm so excited to bring everyone to Wat Chai Wattanalam.
10 temples in the history of the Ayutthaya period. Nowadays, it has become much in visits in Ayutthaya, either Thai tourists or foreigners. If you come to Ayutthaya, you must visit these temple once.
Inside Wat Prasi Sanpet, there are three important pagoda in this form of Alankar style pagoda set in a beautiful symbol.
Prasi Sanpet Temple located on Si Sanpet Road, Phanakorn Si Ayutthaya District, Phanakorn Si Ayutthaya Province, north of Vihan Phramongkhol Bopit in the Ayutthaya Historical Park. It is open to tourists every day from 8 a.m. to 18 p.m.
Originally, Wat Prasi Sanpet area was the residence of Somdet Pra Ramathipradi I, but later King Pabaromathai Lokanath moved the palace to the north and dedicate this original land to build a temple inside the palace to perform various important ceremony, but there are no Buddhist monks.
Inside the temple, there are also the ruins of the important structure as well, such as the temple, the bell tower, the sanctuary. It is very old and beautiful. If you come to visit Ayutthaya Historical Park, then you must not miss to watch the beautiful of the night here. By the way, the park will turn on the light from 6:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. The golden light will illuminate around various temples beautiful, but tourists can only watch from the outside of the park. I hope you have a long weekend trip to next time. Thank you for watching this clip. สวัสดีค่ะ
Now we are at Chai Wattanalam Temple. บ้านป้อม in พระนครศรีอยุธยา Wind on the west bank of the river Island
The Khom San Duang Festival, the Langkat Lantern Festival in Lumpur, the village at Wat Phathat Thalipunchai Warawamahavihar. There are activities to offer hundreds of 1,000 of lanterns created as sacrifice to the Lord Phathat Jao Thalipunchai and to pay respect to Queen Jamathevi, the first king of Lumpur. When the Yi Peng Festival, Lanna people to train to the recurrent that how to be beautiful, deriving the lantern of by lantern throughout the festival. This is a worship of Lord Buddha who sits on the heaven and light from the lantern will illuminate and prosperity. Be happy for those Interest Lantern Festival in Lumpur for the year 2020. You can enjoy the amazing color of the colorful lantern, the sparkle, and at night at Wat Phathat Harikunchai Wala Mahavihar, Mueang District, Lumpur Province, from today to 31st October 2020, where tour can you hang lantern to present as an wooding offering.
Please like, subscribe, and click the notification below. Thank you.